Hello, everybody. My name's Michelle, and this is about to set ice on fire.
In this reaction, calcium carbide and water react to create acetylene gas, which is what's burning, and the strong base calcium hydroxide, which you can see in the beaker due to the pink indicator. Acetylene gas burns at 4,000 degrees Fahrenheit and will keep on burning until the calcium carbide has completely reacted and no more acetylene is produced, at which point the fire will burn itself out.